This morning in the kitchen, thanks to Discover Newport for bringing in Chef Jason Peters from Boss Man Burgers. And we have got a Pitmaster Burger on the menu today. Welcome.
Thank you.
So, first of all, a name like Boss Man Burgers, I'm thinking these burgers have to be pretty hefty, right?
Well, we do a smash patty, so, you know, we try to alleviate the cooking time. Mm-hmm. So we smash it so people build it four high.
So you can kind of pick and choose however many burgers.
Yeah, build your own. You know, we have a couple burgers we put together, but most of it's build your own.
Awesome. So the one that we are building today is, like we mentioned, a Pitmaster burger. Take us through the ingredients that we
need. Slow cooked the pork, barbecue pork with pineapples.
Oh, yum. So this is a little something that might take a little bit of prep
work. It's like 16 hours in the oven.
Okay, or if you have leftovers, because a lot of people are like smoking and everything. That's great.
Yeah, definitely. And then we put sweet fries on the bottom of the bun.
Yum.
Our single cheeseburger with the bacon. And, you know, you just put it all together. It's a big seller and
it looks delicious. What kind of sauce are we using?
It's a sweet Baby Ray barbecue sauce.
I love sweet Baby Ray. That's a good one.
Too.
That's a good one. And then the bun, do you toast it before?
Yep, we grill the bun. All the buns were grilled. They come from Gold Medal Bakery every couple days. So keep it fresh. So, yeah.
And the burgers are fresh, too. They look great. They are a big size.
Yeah. Well, it's a 4-ounce patty. Mm-hmm. So we smash it into the grill, and then we can build single, double, triple, quadruple, you know.
I can't wait to get to some smashing
too.
Later on. Okay, he's excited. I'm excited. We're going to get things started in just a bit. Welcome back. We are in the kitchen this morning with Chef Jason from Boss Man Burgers. So what else would be on our menu then? A burger, but not just any burger. What's the name of the
Pit Master Burger.
The Pitmaster Burger. I'm going to turn this fan on right now because we have got our griddle nice and hot.
Yep.
We're going to start the burgers.
Yeah, I'll grab the burger for you.
Okay. Again, those were
four-ounce fresh ground chuck. You know,
beautiful.
Really, really good. So we always put our buns on, and if you want to smash it a little bit.
All right, just give it a press.
Yeah.
Woo!
So that sears it into the grill and allows the juices to stay in the center.
Yeah, look at that. Juice coming out.
Yeah.
I'm going to put them back in it.
So, yeah, we'll probably 2 minutes, and then we'll flip it. And then we'll get the grilled bun.
Yeah.
So we don't burn it.
Yeah. For this burger on the menu, how does it come? One patty, two patties?
It's one patty.
Okay.
Cheese, cheddar cheese, bacon, the pulled pork.
Well, I think that's probably a big reason why you're not putting extra patties on it, right?
No.
But you could get another one.
Oh, you could. You can get four if you like.
Okay. Well, I think I'm going to stick to one.
Okay.
It is still early.
All right.
But again, we're seeing that cook up really
nicely.
Yeah,
it's seared into the grill right now.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll see.
We'll loosen that up a bit. Is this one of the most popular burgers on the menu?
Yes, it's really popular right now.
Sorry, I think I smushed it a little too much.
Oh, perfect.
Nice.
So it's really seared. The juice is going to hold in, so we'll put our piece of cheddar cheese on it. So we'll let that, cook.
And it'll just melt on its own, nice and easy.
And we'll put everything else together. We'll get that bun.
Oh, look at that. Bun is nice and toasted there.
Nice.
We got some great grill marks
nice
on that.
Nice and toasted. We'll put another one on.
Okay, keep it going.
Yeah.
Make a bunch.
I will.
We're going to finish up this burger, top it all up, tell you about some other burgers on the menu, too, when we come back.
Back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning, thanks to Discover Newport, Chef Jason Peters is here. Boss Man Burgers is a place. Pitmaster Burgers is what we are making. That's what's sizzling away over here, and I love a good burger.
I'm actually going to turn the fan on, too, because we've got a lot of stuff on that griddle.
Yeah, we have bacon,
right,
and then the 4-ounce patty, and our pulled pork in pineapple mixture. We cook in the oven for 16 hours. With pineapple juice, Dr. Pepper, and we let it just do its thing for 16 hours. And the next day, we, you know.
So just like a couple of cans of the Dr. Pepper in there with it?
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
So
and
just let it
yeah,
go?
Yeah, a little pineapple juice, too. And, yeah, just let it go for 16 hours.
Wow.
And we come in, and it's
and
done.
It's ready to go.
Yeah,
that
sounds smells
awesome.
So good.
That sounds great. Okay.
And now we're going to layer these up because we have all our elements ready to go. We grilled the buns before.
Yep. And we put the sweet potato fries
right on
the bun. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It soaks up the juices and...
Can I put a lot on
there? Oh, yeah.
Okay. Well, I want to make sure I have enough for each burger. And then what is Will going to stack up on the griddle there?
Now we're going to put the bacon on the patty.
Put some of this on here.
Yeah. A couple pieces. Okay. And then a bunch of the pulled pork.
I'm going to use all of these fries. I love sweet potato fries.
Yeah, it's one of our biggest sellers. We can't keep the pork.
It on?
Yeah.
Right, and then some of this pulled pork on there too?
Pulled pork and the pineapple mixture.
Okay, kind of hold it all together.
Yep.
Now, how you fit this in your mouth when you're done? There's a lot on there.
You'd be surprised.
This is a good problem to have.
Yes, it is. Get some of that. Okay, looks good.
Burger.
Yep.
Yum.
All right. And then we're just going to take the patty and put it right on the...
On the burger itself?
Yeah.
Well, you mentioned, Will, trying it, because you're right, sometimes you layer up a burger so much that you don't even know how you're going to attack it, if you will. But the smushing of the patty probably helps with that, too.
Definitely. And then we'll take a little barbecue sauce and put it on the buns, if you will.
Put it on the tops there?
Yeah.
Now, as I'm doing that, what are some of the other burgers that you have on the menu? What are some...
Well, we're just not just burgers, you know.
Right,
we have a lot of good seafood dishes, burritos, fish burritos.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So you really are. You're a blend of everything. Even though it's Boss Man Burgers, you have...
Yes.
Don't let the name fool
no,
you.
No,
you've
no, no.
You've got a bunch of other great things on the menu,
Fish
too.
And chips is one of our biggest sellers.
Really?
Especially this time of year, I'm sure.
Oh, definitely.
A lot of people loving that.
So, you know, we have five or six specialty burgers we put together, but we specialize in build your own burger.
Yeah, yeah.
So people can, you know, come up with the craziest concoctions.
Turn this off. We may get smoked out here, but we'll turn that off.
Here we go.
Put that there.
Perfect.
So, yeah, that's it.
And then, like you said, if you like more of a certain ingredient or maybe, you know, a lot of people, they might not like sweet potato fry. You can kind of substitute, mix and match, really make it your own.
Oh, yeah. You can make your own, definitely.
I love that.
All right. So, now, how do we attack this? Are we going
to
slice?
You want me to?
That's what I was going to say. We don't want to be rude. Do we slice this?
No.
Some people don't
want to
cut the burger.
I'll slice it for
you. You're going to slice it up, okay.
Yeah, just in case.
Slice it up for
Give that a cut.
You are a burger guy. Now, I saw when you were asking about this pulled pork, I feel like you're going to make that
No, I really do. I think that's a great idea. So just some Dr. Pepper, some pineapple juice. You could even put that in a crock pot or something like that and let that sit. Look at this.
Actually, that's a great idea.
Just so you can see what we got going on in here. There's a lot of good stuff in that burger.
Sweet potato fries.
We got to make room.
We do have to make room.
All right, so
do you
push
have
this
a favorite
here.
Burger on the menu? Jason?
I just like a plain burger with the works.
Yeah.
That's it. Just, you know, the
now,
burger and the
works. When you say works.
When you say works, what are you talking about?
All right.
What are we talking about?
Ketchup, mayonnaise, mustard, lettuce, tomato, pickles, onions. That's the works for me. So.
That's really good. Wow.
Mmm.
Good.
Did you get the bite with the pineapple?
Mm-hmm. I did.
Delicious.
Awesome.
That is so, so good. You're definitely going to have to try this for yourself.
It's got a sweet, great sweet taste.
Yes.
You can find the recipe over at roadshow.com. Enjoy.
Oh, man.